Know your value. Here's the truth, ladies. Being pretty doesn't keep a man. Being honest doesn't keep a man. Being there for a man doesn't keep a man. Making an effort doesn't keep a man. Spending time with a man doesn't keep a man. You could have the best intentions. You could have the most sincere feelings, and you would be a good woman, and you still wouldn't be able to keep a man. Because the only way to keep a man is if that man wants to keep you. You shouldn't waste your time. Know when it's time to let go. Know when it's time to walk away, and when it's time for him to be unkept. Don't hold to a man who doesn't want to be kept by you. You're not giving up on him. He's him who gave up on you. Closing doors is that teaches you how to walk away, how to find new doors and could embrace you, how to walk into something and have the courage to walk. And once you realize that you don't belong there. One of the worst mistakes of a woman can make is wasting years of her life waiting for a man to change and grow. Walk away to a man who never see your worth. The more you walk away from him, the healthier he will be.